you talk a little bit about the WHAC tournament coming up and what you guys think you need to do to win?
Well, I feel like we're ready for it, but we do need to like work on communicating more on defense. Our offense is good, but it's just D.
Okay. And how do you feel about the competition in that?
Well, this is my first year, so I don't know. I don't know if, like, who's good.
Right. You know? You guys kind of taking one game at a time?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, good luck to you.
Thanks.